Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing followers on Twitter. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no official way to remove your Twitter followers, but there is a workaround you can do to remove them. Open up the Twitter app. Then, from the homepage, tap on the three lines button in the top left corner. Tap on Followers from the top of the menu that appears. Here you can see a list of your followers. Tap on the follower you would like to remove to get to their profile. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of their profile. Then tap on Block from the menu that appears. Then tap Block again on the pop-up. You now have two options. You can choose to leave that person blocked. This way they won't be able to follow you again or see your profile. Or you can go and unblock them. Doing this will mean that they could potentially follow you again, but they will not know you have blocked and unblocked them. But they will no longer be your follower. To unblock them, go back to the Twitter homepage and tap on the three lines button in the top left corner. Then tap on Settings and Privacy. On the next page, tap on Privacy and Safety. Scroll down the Privacy and Safety page and tap on Blocked Accounts. Tap Blocked after the account name to unblock them. Now, if I reopen the blocked page, you can see that they are no longer blocked. And when I go back to look at my followers, you can see that I now have 5 followers instead of 6. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitter tips and tricks.